Hey guys, and welcome back. This is Cringe Rose for another showcase, and today we are checking out Nine Flags. Apparently, the server has its own amusement park. Fireworks display. Get your own bleachers for them. It's insane. So that's not even the beginning of the Nine Flags. That's just a little intro. Don't look at all the stuff. Look at all the stuff. Don't fall in there. Please ignore all the spoilers. If I can find the beginning, there it is. Alright, so now for a proper beginning, come out here. Nine Flags. So this is pretty freaking insane. Nine Bolt and Flurry apparently built this in secret. And this is one reason why they were hesitant on the us changing seasons. Because this was just recently unveiled. So here we got, looks like a horse little merry-go-round, I guess? Or, I forget what to call it. It's cool. Got a little maps. The entire amusement park. Let's see, what else is there to show off? We got vendors. Apples. That's pretty cool. Apparently there's, actual games that you pay gold for, which I'm just gonna do them for free since I'm just showcasing everything. Little park area. What do we got here? We got the gift shop for the Phoenix, which I guess we can show off one of the first rides. Let me quickly check that. Get in here. Get off. Turn a little menu back on. This is the gift shop. So you can buy a Phoenix banner. You get all kinds of colors for the Phoenix banner. You can buy a cap or a t-shirt. And you actually pay money for them. Got a little swing thing here. Doesn't do anything. It's just for aesthetics. So it's amazing. We got different potions, I believe. Potion regen and some other stuff. Got a Ferris wheel. We got the minecart raceway, which is insane that you can spell all the letters with freaking banners. That's insane. I guess you race? Yeah, it's just a race. Looks like there's no actual race car powered row, which is fine. Piece of it goes underground too. This is pretty sweet. Very cool indeed. I am insanely impressed. Apparently there's a timer, I guess? Yeah, there's a timer. Probably has a checkpoint to whatnot. Oops, we got steak and bread. Buns. Yep. Steak and buns. See, this is, it's like bumper cars here. We got a jumping house. So let's take this. Let me put this on. Let's turn it on. It's just insane. Enough of that. Just crazy. Alright. We got here, we got bumper boats. Take the boats out and just play bumper boats with them, which is pretty cool. 9 Volts is here. He's actually working on something. I think the firework stuff. Here we've got a little fishing game. Fish a fish. Stuff that's not fish. Free fish. Put raw fish here. Exchange rates. So cool. So freaking awesome. I hope he builds another thing like this next, after the reset. I would definitely help him if need be. I'm not good with this stuff. This is cool. Go in here, apparently. Did that do something? Oh my god, it lights up. That's insane. It's so cool. Not sure what all this does. Wow, this is insane. Apparently it does some other stuff, which I'm not going to tamper with it. So I don't have a clue what everything does. Turn it back off. Turn it back out. It's just insane. Let's see, what else is there? There's some stuff over this way. We got the... Watching... The Great 9 Volt... Shamu. Apparently there's fireworks display somewhere around this way. We got, over this way, we got some more food vendors. So this is going to be cotton candy, pie, cool beans. I like it. We got another map. The devil shot. I hate this thing in real life. Not a fan. So this thing's pretty cool. It's, I don't have any boats, but the boat goes up. All the way up. And then it comes all the way back down. It's pretty insane. If you want to see how this ride works, go check out Zero's Tour of 9 Volts. The link will be in the description for his channel. See, I think that's going to be about it. There are a few more, though. I need a cart. Yep, I need a cart for this one to work. Come back to it, I believe, I guess. See what else we can find here. This is just insane. The scale of this place is just crazy. Let's actually get under the Phoenix. Of course, I'm saving the best for last. Okay, let's take... I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll take a cart from the Phoenix. We'll go over to whatever that was. And I'll return the cart later. Speed this up just a hair. There we go. And here we are. Alright, let's try this one. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah, that's a cool game. That's a cool... That's awesome. Alright, so now, let's check out the other side of 9 Vols, or 9 Flags, I should say. A good enough shot for me. So the rest of it's back this way. This game, I believe you do with a boat, I think. I'm not sure how it works. There's no really any instructions. But what you do is you come up here, go up, and then it's just ice go down. So I'm guessing it's with boats. Let's see what we got here. We've got an archery. So you're not supposed to use an affinity bow, but since there's no one else waiting in line, I'll go ahead and just use it. So wait, there's a timer. You can see here I got 2 gold now, so I beat the timer. Alright, so now we're coming up on the very last one. This is the most insane ride ever, just in a story. What's in here? Coaster Apparel. This one's called the Heart of the Mountain. This one is just... it's insane. Alright, let's go ahead and just get in and let's go. This one is... oh, wow. First go in there, go around this way, to an little outlet area. See, the other part of the island. This is actually Ninevolts' place. We'll actually showcase that later. It's insane. Go back into the mountain. Got the piston used in the gorilla fish, which is insane. Oh wow. Alright, this is the good part. Here's the heart of the map. It's just insane. Then meet the waterfall. Now what? Natural. That, my friends, was the heart of the mountain. And more importantly, that was Nine Flags. I hope you enjoyed this tour of Nine Flags. It's been insane for me. This place is just all around one of the coolest places on the entire server. As always, this has been Crimson. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's just, wow, I didn't know we had such an amazing place on this server. Anyways, I'll see you next time, guys.